Today, Amazon broke into the video hardware biz with the release of the Amazon Fire TV set-top device, and this ain't no dongle. The Amazon Fire TV aims to take on Apple TV, Roku, and maybe even other consoles like Xbox One and the PS4. The device comes with a quad-core processor, 2 gigs of RAM, and a dedicated graphics processing unit to help it serve as a gaming console. An Amazon spokesman said, "We wanted to build a streaming media device that allowed users to play a variety of games at affordable prices. But next month, thousands of games will be available for customers to play. Customers can use the Fire TV remote, and they can also use an app for phones or tablets as a controller. The system is based on Android and HTML5, making it very easy for all those delicious apps to find their way onto the platform. At only $99, the device even brings voice into the mix, allowing you to speak into the remote and tell it what to do. Finally, this means no 5-minute scroll and peck sprees just trying to type in a stupid word. Another cool feature is that the Fire TV will preload content it thinks or maybe even knows you're going to watch. You don't have to worry about buffering, and apparently it learns and gets better as it goes. Amazon says the Fire TV is 3 times more powerful than Apple TV and is ready to ship today. The gaming controller, of course, comes separately and will cost you another $40. And the popcorn that you see there? That's also not included. Now's a good time to check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday. Watch them, like them, share them. Don't forget to subscribe to 1 Minute News, and thanks for watching.